a dead American somewhere in Benghazi. Lots of psycho Muslims turning comma Nazi. The food stamp king blamed it on a video. It gave the Muslim terrorist $1 billion in gold. So wake up, America. Let's impeach Obama now. Old haggard Hillary's lying through her teeth. She shed some phony tears at the ambassador's wreath. What's the difference is all she could say. A big cover up for El Presidente. So wake up, America. Let's impeach Obama now. Is under scrutiny, targeting conservatives and the Tea Party. Department of Justice, listen to what you say. Egypt and Syria's become a nightmare today. So wake up, America. Let's impeach Obama now. The country has reneged for another 4 years. Drowning in a sea of debt, unemployment tears. Washington is smothered, bovine excrement. Oozing from the walls of this tyrannic government. So wake up, America. Let's impeach Obama now. The media have mastered doublethink. Their lies and propaganda completely in sync. Lots of dead border agents all across the nation. Eric Holder keeps withholding information. So wake up, America. Let's impeach Obama now. So wake up, America. Let's impeach Obama now. So wake up, America. Let's impeach Obama now. Mr. President, how many more Americans have to die in embassies and be persecuted by the IRS and the NSA before you consider it a real scandal and not just a phony scandal? Yeah, you're right. You're always right. In fact, you got the magic touch. Everything you touch turns to Lady Gaga. For those in Rio Linda, California, and Washington, D.C., Gaga is what you find in a baby's diaper in South Texas. God bless America.